What's up, everyone? It's Mavior 3 coming to you from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Alright, time to get another episode of the series. Time to get back to the adventure mode once again. And as you can see, there's some Resident Evil spirits that's going to pop in soon.
Has it already started?
Yes, it has. It's already started. We'll get back to that. So, let's continue with World of Light. So, let's finally do what I've been, let's get rid of that middle section, first off. Alright, previous episode I was playing as Link. Oh, man. I need to do better at fighting Ganon. I really do. So, who's my next character? See, I already played as everyone up top, so my next character is Dr. Mario. He pretty much functions just mostly like Mario, so... let's see, where are you? This should do fine. So, let's move on. Metal Sonic. Alright. A one slot does us plus speed. So, let's see what's going on in this top area. Oh, whoops. Let me charge this. Okay, so we got some fires going on. Rabbit Mario? A ray gun, huh?
Ready? Go!
Ow! Whoops, ain't that the wrong way? One slot jump. Distracted by items, huh? You know what? Hold on, I can fix this first off. Huh, there's a fighter right there. Might as well get him. See who that is. Huh, that sounds just like DD. Or should I say the spirit that I'm about to hear it fight? It's three of them.
Ready?
Ah, man. I didn't even see... He shot a banana at me. Did not see that coming. Much better. Whoo! That got a little annoying. A little bit. Just a little bit. Let's see if I can just get rid of him quick before that win occurs. Ah, there's more than one, of course. What the heck? That wind wouldn't stop! Okay. No, I meant to... Damn it. Stamina. I already got this one. I've been using this one. There has been a lot of stamina fights recently. Alright, so who's been chilling right here? Jigglypuff. Jigglypuff joins the battle. Huh, and a whole new path opens up. Alright, I can't go through here, right? Nope. So it turns out I can't go this way. Okay, I never got this spirit. He is huge! Whoa! How long was I able to hold that for? Interesting. Did they change that? You can suddenly hold your smash button for as long as you can? This same story again? And there's two of them. Alright. I don't want to take no chance on these damn wind problems. Thought I had you. There we go. Ah, crap. You know what? Give me that. Okay, there's a fighter right there in the center. Huh, I'm glad I can look through like this, so... Whew, I got a lot of work to do. So... So what do you say we clear out everything first, and then we get the fighter? Yeah. Alright. Detective Pikachu, huh? Defeat the main fire to win. What? I can't tell which one is which. Ready? Okay. There we go. Fall community. Luigi's cap. I was wondering where that was. Fog, huh? Ready? Go! Victory! I'm glad I got that over with quick. Twin Tail. smash attacks, huh? Ah! Too early. I still need something for defense and grab or throw for punches. Oh crap. Much better. All right, so the gates are finally open. Wasn't there more than that? Oh my lord, Pauline? Oh jeez, I'm gonna have to come back to this. This one was actually quite annoying. I'm gonna have to try and hurry up and finish him. Just in time, too. He just got his special. Oh, you're just what I'm looking for. Alright, so no wonder why I was never gonna find you in Spirit Board. dash attacks, okay? Oh, man. That got a little annoying, dealing with that spirit that just won't go away. Alright, now we can take the bus. Huh, that was meant to be a spike, but I guess not. It sounds like I don't have that much time. Yeah, I definitely needed a better spirit to help me out. Alright, skill spears, nice. Thanks, Squid Sisters. You made that too easy. Huh, Bomberman. I don't have this one. Get out of here! You idiot! What's wrong with you? I didn't really mean to kick that, but okay. These spirits are getting tougher and tougher. Oh gee, just what he needs is more speed. So, I'm guessing this is a new gem or something? Yep. Alright, so that's just about everything. All that's left is this one last spirit. Oh, Lord. The way how I won this last time? Oh man. Hold on. Here we go. Okay, I gotta hurry up. I don't have that much time. Well, I wasn't gonna win that. I was almost 10 seconds left, so let's try again. Ready? Go! Oh, good. Oh, God, of course. Yes! Oh my God, finally! That took me forever. Not even gonna lie. Alright, let's finally move on. Let's be done with this. Oh my God, that was frustrating. You just need some jump power, and the only thing that can probably help you out it is the clock or the bunny ears. Alright, so... This looks like you could be anyone. I can't really take a guess who, but from the looks of it, it looks like old school. Let's see. Inkling. What? Now it's Inkling? Hold on. So this is Inkopolis I'm standing on? Interesting. Whoops. Inkling joins the battle. Alright, that's enough World of Light. I think I killed enough time as it is. So, hold on, let me fast forward to where I'm gonna go to next. No, actually, no need to fast forward. Right here we do. So, let's, unlock the gem. Got new music. Alright. So, let's do what we really came here to do. So, we're gonna do classic mode with Dr. Mario. Colorful treatment, plan. Huh. Wonder why... Oh, I think I might know why it's called that. If I could take a guess, I think I know why it's called that. Tabby actually introduced me to the game. So, 5.0, we got a bunch of tickets. Let's do it. Mr. Game & Watch, I knew it! Oh my God, is it really gonna go through that? So, we're just gonna deal with characters that's red, blue, and yellow. Just like the game itself. Ah! All right. 6.8, like usual. Kirby. Yeah, it's definitely red, blue, and yellow. Ah! Okay, that took a little time. Yeah, it took a little beating as well. Only 0.6. Gotta do better than that. Yoshi. Of course, my favorite color gives me trouble. .7, a little bit better. Wii Fit Trainer. Ready? Go! Ah, too early. Okay, I took a much better beating, but at least I was a lot faster. 0.7 again. Rob. Ready? Go! Oh my god! Wow, that was a waste. And now you all see why I barely do that. Of course, one hit. There we go. Wario. Okay, at least I was a lot faster that time. Sheesh! Alright, I need another 0.9 to get that. Or at least a 0.8, my bad. Alright, bonus game. If Dr. Mario would have had a little bit better speed, I actually could have made that. Alright, so who's the boss? The hands? Yep. Hopefully I do well. At least hopefully I get at least a 0.8. Well, so much for that. And I was only... Look how close that is, hand. Master hand. You gotta be kidding me. Wow, okay. It was that close with Master Hand, but it just didn't want to finish. It didn't want to register. Okay. Well, I did bad that time. But at least I made it to 0.9, I guess. Sort of. Ha! Figured. I so figured it was going to do that. But honestly, I thought it was going to be a lot less than that. How are you gonna heal the dead? Alright, Dr. Mario Spirit. We already got these guys. Got that. Got that too. Alright, so that'll be all for this episode. So thanks for watching from me, Huey 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I'm pretty sure this episode is gonna be quite long, but I apologize for that. So yeah, see you then. Next episode. Later!